Never cease to amaze me. Forgive me to say, but this is the first time I'm seeing a blind man leading people. Osjay, you are one superb talent. One day I would come and ask you for the secret too, because I don't know how you do it. But one thing I could take out of this performance is absolute trust. Trust in every department, from the guy holding the knife on top of somebody's head. You are rolling knives, and the guy there was trusting you not to allow the knife land on him. To you trusting us, Jay, to lead you guys' performance, and it was flawless. You guys are a bunch of amazing talents, and I can't wait to see you guys at the top.
So, this thing which you people have done this evening, I don't even know how to describe it, but because you have blown my mind away. I was looking at you shooting arrow like Robin Hood with your leg. How do you do that?
I think you guys are absolutely amazing. The blend of music and what you guys do was unbelievable. Every single time you guys have performed, you have raised the bar, and that is what is expected of this competition. I don't have, she doesn't have, Aiki doesn't have, but Okun has. Okun, why are you doing like this now? That yellow thing under the table, you can use it. You can use it. It's in the black side. Come on, just do it for these kids. Just do it for the kids. Don't worry. Come on.
You can't do it. Doctor said, calm down, calm down.
I don't know what to say. I just don't know what to say. Trust me, I am not given to flattery. I say the truth the way it is. If I tell you your performance is breathtaking, take it to the bank. I kid you not. And for I just got to know that he's blind. Now, you see, I am not judging you based on pity. I'm not. You have proven to me you're not someone who is living with disability. You are a differently able person. Because of lots of people like you will wallow in self-pity, you know, I mean, you start throwing pity parties around, you know, trying to see who will pity and help you.
Yes, because they're not going to make it.
Trust me, it's good. I mean, and these young persons here, I mean, these kids, you did amazingly well. Saw your science and art of balancing. You can balance any account in this world. I trust me that. And for this young child here, you remind me of the brave Odysseus of the ancient Greek mythology. Yes, he had a bow with his leg and shot it the way you did. Go to your history books, it's there. Trust me, I didn't want to refer, you deserve this.
Oh my God, Nico. What are you gonna say?
No, you do.
I'm so emotional right now.
Oh my God. Emotional, like, did you chop onions?
I don't know what to say. No disrespect to anyone, but this is the best performance for the night. That's all I have to say. You guys have me speechless.
The De9ja Spirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true De9ja Spirit.